excited because it's Bella's last show in Six Trouble. And Maggie's coming back on Tuesday. I'm just excited. Every time I see the show, I'm excited. And this is my 10th time seeing Six in Toronto, so. I don't know how much I'm gonna vlog because it's my first vlog. So I'll probably forget what I'm doing. I also forgot to mention that it's currently almost 6:30 in the morning. I got up at like 5. I'm not a morning person, so. But I do what I do for these girls and for the show because I love the show so much. And I'm so sad that it's closing. Okay, we left. But I know we have one Stampire one today. I know we have Abby as part. So, but yesterday they had the first show where they had all the Stampires on. And it was so fun, but I was not there. Unfortunately, because I couldn't make it, but hopefully we have a lot of standbys on today. But yeah, I'm excited to see Abby as part. I haven't seen her as part yet. I saw her as Howard last time I was here, so I'm excited to see her in a different role.
Okay, I'm here in Toronto now. I'm doing it like this. I don't know why, but I'm here in Toronto. I'm going out to lunch with my aunt, and then I'm going to the show. But so far, we only have Abby as par.
Nothing, and that says a lot. Yeah. It feels so good.
That's really good. Right.
Yeah. Julia, since you're like the comedic,
yes.
What's your favorite line?
Oh. These questions are so good.
And these are coming up the top of my head.
Oh my gosh, improv. My favorite line to say is probably, nice neck, by the way.
Okay, so it's currently the next day. I completely forgot to vlog. after the show, except for that stage door part with Ellie and Julia. But yeah, the show was incredible, as always. I was so emotional this time. I don't even know why I was so emotional, but during the last song, Six, I was sobbing the entire song. Some of the girls saw me in the audience because I told them at stage door, I was like, I was sobbing the entire time, especially for Six. And Ellie and Julia were like, we saw you. And then we started crying. How am I supposed to survive the last show if I'm already crying for that show? Anyways, show was amazing. I stage doored, all of them came out, including standbys. I finally properly met Abby. Abby was incredible as Par. Bella, for her last song, was sobbing, like tears streaming down her face, which made me cry even more. I don't do good with people crying on stage, because then I'll start crying. I went to get dinner at Union before my train left. And then my train was delayed 2.5 hours. Like, we weren't even on the train, we were in like the waiting area. They kept coming back in the room telling everyone it's been delayed another 20, half an hour. I was supposed to arrive home at 9:30 and I didn't arrive home until 12:30 at night. So that literally sucked because I was so tired because I've been up since 5. Overall, it was a great day. Next time I go will be the week before they close, and then I'm going to closing day, which I'm not excited for. I need to bring Kleenexes. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I know it literally was the worst vlog you've ever watched in your entire life, but for my first vlog, I tried my best, okay? I don't know, who knows? Maybe I'll vlog again, I don't know. But I hope you enjoyed what you did see. If I do vlog, hopefully you'll watch the next one. Anyways, bye. Go see Six in Toronto before they close.